little sequoia preserve.
Preserve? Are we in a jam?
No. That's a forest where the trees are protected by law.
Uh-oh. Elmo doesn't know that. He can't read.
You know, he really does take after his master.
Well, we better find him. Elmo! Elmo! Elmo, did you find anything?
It's Grog, the one who warned us about Bigfoot.
He's sawing down a tree in a preserve.
There's something suspicious here. Let's investigate.
Hold it. My dog found him, so I'll give the orders. Let's investigate. Where do we start?
Hey, how about that? Over there. It looks like an old abandoned lumber camp.
Oh, yeah? Maybe not as abandoned as it looks, brainchild. Dig that chimney.
Smoke.
And I always say, where there's smoke, there's something all fired suspicious going on.
Come on, Confucius. Let's investigate.
Someone's in there.
He's got a shortwave radio.
Mullins here. We're operating at full speed. We'll have this entire area stripped of trees before the forest rangers find out about it. Grog and I'll start floating the first logs down the river tonight.
That's the first time I ever heard of lumber poachers.
Cutting down trees on government-protected land.
Why, those sneaky sequoia snatchers. Now I see their plan.
Looks like Elmo sees something else. Bigfoot!
It was just a costume all along.
Probably with that Grog creep inside.
Come on, we gotta report this to the rangers. It's Grog!
The only thing that's gonna be reported is your strange disappearance.
That's what you think. Do your thing, Elmo!
We gotta lose him. When muscles don't work, try brains. Let's go.
I get it, genius. We doubled back.
It always works. Oh, no, not Grog again. What do we do now, Boy Wonder? Keep running. Something's bound to turn up.
You let us right into it.
I warned you noisy brats to stay out of here.
How'd you get here so fast?
And why'd you take off your Bigfoot costume?
You look better with it on.
You won't act so smart after we take care of you.
Skip and Augie have been gone an awfully long time.
Let me see here. 1,000 grains, 1,001. They should be back any second, I calculate.
I think we ought to follow their trail.
But that might lead to something big. Bigfoot, for instance.
Jonathan Muddlemore, are you with me or not?
In spirit, yes. And only if I can be an unobserved observer.
All right, if it makes you feel any better, tune out.
Will do.
We'll go follow Bigfoot's tracks now.
Away.